Has anyone outside of a couple of closely held hands ever seen this memo before? Before it being sent to you? I mean, frankly, the scholarship is sloppy. Well, then how could anyone else rely on it for absolution if no one else was allowed to see it? Now, we better do a complete policy review so this can't happen again.